Hard to say as to what actually happened up there in those mining camps. People said it was my father, Jebediah Seagrave, who'd done the killing. Story goes he and his men came up empty, turned on each other. When the bank came for our land, we had nothing left to give them.
I have here the notice of foreclosure.
And my brother Wyatt took it upon himself to make it right.
I did what you asked me to. I got you your gold.
I'm afraid it's not enough.
You didn't know how bankers worked. Once they sunk their claws in, there's no escape.
Mr. Seagrave has been thought long dead. But word has just reached me that he is very much alive.
The bank is willing to cease foreclosure proceedings if you will execute the warrant on Mr. Seagrave. Colonel Rupert Thomas. The colonel will be accompanying you as a representative of the bank.
I'll tell you that me and Samuel are kin, Jebediah.
Why did I go into the timber?
What about the law? Is he gonna let me execute this warrant?
There is no law in the timber. Once Mr. Seagrave is dead, kill them both.
Everybody back!
Gold to turn them bad. It's not, you think? It was just that way to begin with.
Escort the Seagrave from my property.
I don't remember much about my father, Jebediah Seagrave. I do remember those cold black eyes.